where we're witnessing a great team of exceptional talent. There'll certainly be some goals here today. A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. The home team has gone with a strong lineup here. The manager's playing a 4-5-1 formation today. Referee gets his match underway. Defender then back on the ball. Short by the keeper. He showed a bit too much to the opposition. He must score, surely. Good save. I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. Lifted with pace. He must score. Firmino shoots, and there it is. Goal. And that is a fantastic goal. Let's see that one again. Away, but how will this team respond? Here's Van Dijk. Messi. Using the width here. It's with the defender now. Great understanding between this team. Here's Van Dijk. Played wide. Got the ball at his feet. Oh, it's an opening here. Here's Wijnaldum. Here's Mane. He slipped for the ball, but missed. Here's Wijnaldum. Passing has been so accurate. Well timed and good defending. And back to the keeper. And he plays the ball back. It'll be Milner to take the free kick. Milner. Poor attempt to win the ball. Just couldn't seem to get into this game. They need to press higher upfield to start. Oh, it's a clear chance. Out to the day. danger zone there. Here's Wijnaldum. Surely now, good save by the goalkeeper. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. Aim towards a penalty spot. Away. Great chance. They're going for goal. And he must score. They go a shot. His teammates swarm him. And rightly so. Great stuff. Well, let's take another look at that. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. The players have finished celebrating and we're back underway. Here's Mané. Launched upfield by the keeper. Oh, he did really well there. Some safe passing from this team. Ronaldo, and he plays the ball back. Lovely pass. Here's Wijnaldum. Officials indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. He struck at such an important time here. That's 45 men. Well, I think they've got the right man of the match. He put in more than 100%.